Specifying and installing WOODWORKS linear and grill panels with linear lighting has never been easier. The tasks and labor required for independently suspending fixtures, modifying the suspension system, and making extensive panel modifications are gone. Now, pre-engineered and tested integrated light connection clips perfectly integrate lighting with grid. Low-profile linear light fixtures are specially designed by our partners to install flush with the face of WOODWORKS panels. Heavy-duty PRELUDE grid fully supports the attached light fixtures, even in seismic DEF areas. First, you will need to use a mallet to remove 1 to 4 slats, which is determined by your grill and light fixture sizes. Next, you will need to position your ILCC clips over the bulb of your grid at the midpoint of your fixture opening. This chart helps to determine how many slats need to be removed, plus your ILCC item number in relation to the grill panel height / item number being installed. Make sure to secure your integrated light connection clip to the bulb of your PRELUDE grid. Partner fixtures ship with sliding integration brackets. Simply lift your fixture up to the connection clips you installed and engage the sliding integration brackets. This is the electrician's work, but you will want to coordinate this progressive installation with them. A screw secures both sets of grid and fixture clips together. To learn more, visit armstrongceilings.com/linear lighting.